Now, hence we did a lot of these problems on fermentation and combination, totally logic-oriented process. Each sum is different from the other, but please be clear about your basics, permutation and combination, the basic formulae, how to apply the application of concepts of when two terms, when m number of terms are together, when m number of them are not together, circular arrangement, same for combination. Take care of the formula for included, m of them are always included, m of them are not included. In such cases, when you do all these basics, similarly the various combination properties, that is NCR is equal to NCN minus R, NCR plus NCR plus 1 is N plus 1 CR. These kind of formulae, you be thorough and how to apply them, that will cover more than 95% of your entire concept. And very importantly, you need to understand when to use. The last few sums that we did was a summation. It's a kind of a combination of combination and permutation, so that it gives you a perfect consolidation and a perfect concretization as to when to understand, when to use permutation and when to use combination, and how do you mix up combination and permutation. When you have to select followed by a particular kind of arrangement, we combine both of them. And we did a lot of these uncommon problems. Our suggestion is concentrate more on the basics of permutation and combinations. When you're thorough, then you can pick up these uncommon problems and work on them. So, although there were a large number of problems, there were lots of ways of doing these sums. I do hope it was an effective session. Thank you so much.